culture of Azerbaijan. I'm very personable and I value the importance of peace education and able to relate people of all ages and backgrounds. I'm well organized and highly motivated person with excellent communication skills and ready to improve myself all the time. I approach every new challenge with positive and optimistic manner. I have tried to demonstrate aptitude in different field related areas and being able to do wide range of tasks made a valuable contribution to my personal and professional development. I am degree qualified in educational management system and gained my master's degree from University of Manchester. I am specializing in the field of educational leadership and human resource development. I have progressively responsible experience in policy, analysis, strategy development and conflict prevention. In civil society organization, national, international level and governmental body. I'm very passionate to find peaceful solution to the conflict between Armenia and Azerbaijan. And I have done much to raise awareness of the plight of refugees and IDPs who suffer a lot from the prolonged conflict. And I support sustainable human security, and for that reason I want to develop Women Peace Mediation Movement. I believe that WOW Women program will enhance me at promoting, strengthening and gender and mainstreaming gender women's perspective role in peace processes. I strongly support the important role of women in peacemaking processes, peacemaking decisions. The death of little Zahra this year in July and her grandmother once again proved that the impact of the war and conflict on women and children are devastating. For that reason, I am aiming to promote peace, tolerance and respect, and want to deliver the right message from Azerbaijani women that we want peace and reconciliation. Thank you.